In this video, we're going to show you how to expose a screen for screen printing. We're going to show you how we expose our screens in-house, and later on in the video, we're going to show you troubleshooting, how to dial in your exposure times, and different exposure methods.